Hey guys, welcome back to part two. So today we got the wide wing glider for Bicon H Landing, and here it is. This is actually one of my personal favorites, and I really like how it turned out. So anyway, bye guys, stay tuned for May 11th at the paper airplane, May 11th at the Dilbert.